Not really, like just the quick kitchen. Skipper!
Thank you.
Bubbles. black, but it's not black black. But the more you cut over, it's steeper and steeper. And Sarah, my daughter, they went, I'm going to go over there. And I was like, yeah, go ahead. You know what? Because it used to be, I would always follow them to make sure they're okay. But now I'm like, both of them, like, no. Yeah. I'm going to drop in here. You go ahead. It's not seeing anybody.
Thank you. We told him it's okay to do a meeting.
That's what we're afraid of, right?
I know. Some of that whole year of pent-up frustration coming out. It was a fun one. We were going, there was like a little bit of shade from the scoreboard. It kept moving.
All the fans were huddled in the middle. Oh my God.
Thank you.
were any.
So how many tests are positive out of total? You want it to be below 5%? It was like 18. So now we're at... system of that.
Bicycle sales. Apparently guitar sales.
I would hit. We've been using Instacart for years, since Boston. Oh yeah.
And Amazon.
I feel a little guilty how much money we've been using. It's like 40, 45, 50.
It wasn't even that when I was in office.
Boston. Yes, imagine living in Boston.
In Boston, right?
I mean, thankfully you and me both were.
We share. The company rented, we rented like a car in San Antonio, and you were only $50. So they didn't raise our rent like constantly. We were just happy because we were very good tenants. We sent a check, we wrote a check to them every month. And they were like,
that's how I am.
Yeah.
I put a good word in.
Ours is a bridge point, and he's got at least two kids I know in his class about what he does.
But we're talking about seven.
Seven spots. It's only like
so there's no
gosh.
Spots.
Oh yeah. My gosh. Yeah. Two or three spots. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So Josh was coming. He went to training. He's a great kid.
What did he
play?
Hugo.
Yeah. He lives on Shepherd Mountain, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
He used to. And then he has two older siblings.
Who are here. Yeah. And his older sister is here. He's got in the ground. He's a great kid. Harrison
loved
him.
Yeah,
I love him. Yeah. Go
Bucks! Woo! Go Bucks! Go
Bucks! Yes, go Bucks! Get in there! Get on her! Get on her!
Happy Doctor's Day, by the way.
Yeah,
oh, yeah.
Me too.
Everyone's vaccinated. Like, yeah.
That's kind of
nice. A weird scene. Like, it just felt weird.
Yeah, yeah. Almost don't know how to behave. Right?
I know, I saw one of my friends on Facebook today. Who posted a profile picture. I was like, it's so nice to actually
to
see
your
smile.
Right. That's right. What's up, Robert? How are you?
Out of
I'm getting old, so yes.
12 months.
Crazy. How's everything? How's your new pad? Have you been down? Oh my gosh. How amazing. Love it. So awesome. I bet. Yeah. Is your daughter playing? Okay. Mine's on the field too. But she's a sixth grader. She's not doing a lot. All right. Awesome.
That's my dad!
Alina doesn't know how to play with Mama. I think she's had one practice and then they sent them some sort of video tutorial. Well, you know. He's trying. Home sixth grader. What's Juju? So does Amon. He's a project-based person. Thank you.
further. After the Four Seasons is too, I'm sure they'll help to take care of
it. Yes,
the Four Seasons are going to invite them further off. So everyone's engaged in the city.
What are you guys doing for
Christmas
Academy? Are you, which
one
are you doing?
There's
like a 3 days a week and a 5 days a week. Yeah.
Nice.
They won. It helps when the 8th and
7th grade
graders
run. I know.
Like, they didn't think so.